how many conductors?
Probably. When he went around the curve this morning, he had one.